Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. So Saki Lehlatshwayo burst into the spotlight when he was discovered on Twitter. Now according to Halo South Africa, the then 19-year-old musician went viral after he uploaded his song on the TL. DJ Euphonic spotted his talent on Twitter and took him under his wings. When Tologu TA became a viral hit, Killer Kau became one of the most seen faces on TV and his deep voice is one of the most heard on radio. Now more confessions that the two amapiano artists have passed away in a car accident surface. New information also claims that they were also with their friend Kaya Hade. Rest in peace amapiano artist Killer Kau and Mpura in a fatal accident. Three lives from the industry are cut short with the passing of Killer Kau, Mpura and Kanya Zaza. Earlier tweets about Kabza being one of the fatalities were false, Kupulo wrote. Now please see the video that is alleged to be their last video before the accident.
But anything else is
fine. Skip on it?
Yeah. Don't overdo it. You're wearing a Gucci, you're wearing like a chista. Like, what's the life of the level?
Yeah? What's the life of the level? What's the life of the level? I like it.
You don't have to do it. Trust me, just change the t-shirt. You walk in.
I am kind of a man.